323 pounds across the board.
Direct snap to Jonathan Stewart up the middle. He gets a couple. You saw Dennis Dixon go in motion.
Getting one-on-one plays.
Four wide receivers this time for the Ducks. Inside pitch to Jonathan Stewart, and he doesn't get anything.
The place to hold the track trials.
Thank you, Todd. Here's Jonathan Stewart, right side. And again, Cal string him out all the way to the sidelines and holds him to a short gain. Thomas Descoux with another big play for Cal. Either he got back on that third and five and completed that for 12 yards. A big hole, and Stewart trips his head. Just about ready to get underway.
Boy, he doesn't need much of a crease. He says he's more patient this year. Wants to wait for the blockers. Be quick, but don't hurry. Now, if you watch, he folds back, finds the little crease, but he stumbled, and that little stumble.
He got six. Fake to Stewart. Now the pitch inside. That's Jeremiah Johnson, rather. And that's a big hit. Stewart. And he's got five or six more. Call the plays right to Dixon from the sidelines. And this is affecting Cal right now. Another big hole left side for Stewart. And he struggles. He's close to another first down for Oregon. Dixon changing the play, moving Jonathan Stewart to the left side. And he'll hand to Stewart. Stewart finds a hole left side, 20. Dragging tacklers inside the 20-yard line. Marcus Ezef gets the free ride. First down, Ducks. Gain of 11 that time.
Get it out quickly. Find the crease on the block. Now Ezef has to chase. Here comes Ezef. Watch, the ball almost comes out. They practice that every day. But what a terrific run by Stewart. It's amazing how he gets through where there is no hole. Just finds that little crease now. Well, Worrell sometimes tries to, he's very athletic and very physical. Sometimes he goes for the knockout punch.
Here's Jonathan Stewart on third and two. He rolls around the corner, first down, and can't stay inbounds as he crosses the 47-yard line. Steps out there, but that's enough for a first down for Oregon.
When you watch him run, it's amazing that a guy 230 pounds can be that light on his feet. Gets to the corner. Now watch when he gets to the sidelines. He cuts up hard at full speed and stays in bounds for as long as he possibly can.
He'll have the ball at the 22-yard line. Here's Stewart. Finds a hole. Pulls away from tackler. Jonathan Stewart very patient on that run.
Aren't getting it done yet.
Here's Stewart, right side. And he's got a first down. That offensive line is just opening up some huge holes for Jonathan Stewart.
Yeah. Giving the Phillies fits.
Oregon is yet to complete a pass to a wide receiver. Talk about fits. Here's Jonathan Stewart breaking a tackle, getting out to the 25-yard line.
This is their delayed cadence they talk about.
Here's Stewart, left side, no delay here. And he pushes tackles. Hello, Chris Conte, you true freshman. Welcome to the Pac-10.
Just ran over him. Stewart gets the corner. Here comes 17, Conte, and whoa! The defender's supposed to. Oh, y'all watched him when I was little.
Here's Jonathan Stewart for a short gain across the 45-yard line for California. Swings it out here to Jonathan Stewart. And he's not going to get the first down. But he might now. The flag comes flying.
Yeah, that's a terrible mental error after Hampton made a nice.
First and goal. Stewart, right side. 5-yard line. And a real solid tackle. Clock rolling. Stewart, right side. Cuts back. Touchdown, Oregon. Jonathan Stewart.
Here, watch this block. The kick out slides inside. They also bring over Unger, the center. They pulled him. Stewart just right on down Main Street.
Quick strike offense. They have all three timeouts to go, but a long way to go. Here's Stewart, right side. And he gets pushed out of bounds. Turn has taken back two for touchdowns in his career. Larson. And this will be Stewart from the nine. He lowers his shoulder and gets out across the 30-yard line. Halftime adjustments, too, to see what Cal will do defensively. And Oregon already going to a quicker pass on first down. Here's Jonathan Stewart. And he gets real close to about a yard from that. Stewart is the back behind Dixon. In motion is Colvin. Dixon up the middle. And he's not going to get it. Anthony Felder and Cody Jones at the bottom of that 20-yard line. Jonathan Stewart with the first carry. Left side. Tyson Alualu with the tackle there. Let's go back line. And he'll throw on first down. A lot of time to throw. Dumps it over the middle to Jonathan Stewart out to about the 11-yard line. Deal with Dixon. Here's the handoff to Stewart. Breaks the tackle. Gets across the 35-yard line. That's good. 36 yards on that play. Here's Stewart. Stewart, not much that time as he crosses it. Okay, we'll kick the ball along the ground. This is Jonathan Stewart at the 30. And he's wrapped up in this drive, it looks like. None of the big guys up front. Just three men will rush the passer now. Jonathan Stewart at the 30. Jonathan Stewart at the 20. Knocked out of bounds at the 17-yard line. That's a worn-out defensive line as Stewart rips off 23 yards.
Very methodical. They want to get him on the perimeter. They want to get him against the defensive backs who they don't think can make the tackle. And if you look what happens out here, they get one-on-one right here against the defensive back, and he can't make the tackle. You've got the entire field.
No timeouts. Jonathan Stewart in the backfield with Dixon. Four-man rush. Stewart's got it. Stewart trying to get to the outside. He's got enough.